Making use of the second captured Core gate, the ARM commander took a step further into Core territory. Tergiverse IV was once a sparkling water world like Thalassian, but had been drained dry, its resources used elsewhere in support of the war. The Core had tapped into the last significant source of water remaining on the planet, a large underground lake more than a mile beneath the surface.